Hi, I'm Michelle Simone, and I'm a hairstylist, and today we're going to show you how to do some simple crown braids for shorter hair. So what we're going to do is start on the smaller side of her part, or if you have a middle part, you can start in the middle, however you like, and grab a section of the hair like you would for a regular French braid, split it into three pieces, and start braiding. You're going to grab one piece of hair at a time, fold it over. You're just going to continue doing this around the head, making sure that you keep the braid focused towards the front of her head. So this way you'll get that nice round shape. So you're just going to continue on moving around the head. You may have to turn your head upside down in order to get the back pieces, depending on how skilled you are with braiding. And then just keep grabbing pieces as you go and folding them in. As you work your way around the hair, if you're finding the pieces in the back continue to slip, pin the hair as you go. And that'll help keep it together. Another trick for when you're French braiding your hair is to curl it first, and that will give it a little more traction. Now you're going to start moving the braid forward. So this is where it helps to put a couple pins in and then grab the hair almost as a new section. Start your braid. And continue adding sections to it from the front of your hair. Once you get all the way to the front, you're going to continue the braid as you would until you can pin it into the other side. This is going to give you a nice headband of the braid right at the front. So I'm just pinning that piece of the braid in so that it blends with the start of your braid. And then what I like to do with a crown braid is just kind of rough it up. Pull the pieces apart, you know, make this look a little more messy, a little more fun. And that's it. We just did a simple crown braid for shorter hair. Thank you.